Ever wondered how crucial your liver is to your overall health and well-being? It's an organ that often goes unappreciated, yet it performs over 500 vital functions. From detoxifying harmful substances to aiding in metabolic processes, the liver is a powerhouse constantly working to keep you in peak condition. Like any machine, it needs regular maintenance to perform at its best. And that's where the importance of liver health enters the picture. Maintaining liver health isn't just about avoiding harmful habits like excessive drinking. It also involves nourishing your liver with the right nutrients and substances. And here's the good news. You can do this using natural remedies that are easily accessible and affordable. Among these remedies, one that has been gaining attention for its potential liver benefits is Raisin Water, a simple concoction with a powerhouse of benefits. Intrigued? Let's delve deeper. So, what exactly is Raisin Water, you might ask? Well, it's exactly as it sounds, water that's been soaked with raisins. Think of it as a tea, but instead of tea leaves, we're using raisins. This seemingly simple concoction has a rich history, with its roots tracing back to different cultures across the globe. Each culture has its own unique way of preparing and incorporating raisin water into their diets, but the essence remains the same. It's a natural remedy, accessible and easy to prepare. This humble beverage is not just any ordinary drink. It's a potent, health-boosting potion, packed with the goodness of raisins that are known for their numerous health benefits. It's a traditional remedy that has stood the test of time, and the best part? You don't need any fancy equipment or ingredients. Preparing raisin water is straightforward and requires only two ingredients, raisins and water. Let's get to it. Ready to learn how to make your very own raisin water? Let's dive right in. First things first, you'll need to pick your raisins. Opt for high-quality organic raisins if you can. These will have the most nutrients and the least amount of unwanted chemicals. The next step is to soak your raisins. Grab a large bowl and fill it with water, then add your raisins. You'll want to let them soak overnight, so plan ahead. As they soak, the raisins will absorb the water and release their beneficial nutrients. When you wake up the next morning, you'll find your raisins plump and the water a bit cloudy. This is a good sign. It means your raisins have done their job. Now, it's time to strain the water. Pour the mixture through a strainer, catching the water in a pot or large jug. Don't throw away those raisins just yet, though. They make a great snack or addition to your breakfast cereal. The final step is to heat the water. Place the pot on the stove and heat it until it reaches a lukewarm temperature. You don't want it too hot, just warm enough to drink comfortably. And voila, your raisin water is ready to be consumed. There you have it, your homemade liver detox drink. But how exactly does it benefit your liver? Now that you've prepared your raisin water, let's talk about how it aids in maintaining liver health. Raisin water is a treasure trove of health benefits, especially when it comes to your liver. Packed to the brim with antioxidants, these powerful compounds seek out and neutralize harmful toxins in the body. These toxins, if left unchecked, can cause damage to your cells, and your liver is often the first line of defense. By regularly consuming raisin water, you're equipping your liver with the tools it needs to combat this potential harm. But the benefits don't stop there. Raisin water also aids in digestion. The liver plays a crucial role in the digestive process by producing bile, which helps break down fats. Consuming raisin water can stimulate bile production, making digestion smoother and more efficient. So not only is raisin water helping to cleanse your liver, it's also supporting your overall digestive health. A healthy liver is essential for overall well-being. It filters out toxins, aids in digestion, and plays a role in countless other bodily functions. So it's crucial to give it the support it needs to perform at its best. And what better way to do that than with a glass of raisin water? So there you have it, a simple, natural way to support your liver health. Remember, your liver works hard for you, so it's only fair you do your part to keep it in tip-top shape. As we wrap up our discussion on raisin water and liver health, let's take a moment to remind you to take care of your health beyond this video. If you found our tips on raisin water helpful and are interested in learning more about natural remedies and health tips, we encourage you to subscribe to our channel. By subscribing, you'll be the first to know when we post new videos filled with valuable health information. Not only will you learn about the benefits of various natural remedies, but you'll also get step-by-step guides on how to prepare them. Your health is your wealth, and we're dedicated to providing you with the tools you need to maintain and improve it. So, if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button and join us in our journey towards better health. And don't forget to share our videos with your friends and family. After all, good health is something to be shared. Remember, every step you take towards better health is a step in the right direction. So let's take that step together. Subscribe today.